going to drop first ball. Jordan Stahl dropped first, and O'Connor getting the better of this.
Well, last year it was Milan Lucic doing a tap dance on Mike Komisarek. In that situation, Mike Komisarek gets the jump on Jordan Stahl. Jordan Stahl shows a lot getting up off the ice, though.
Yeah, and good for Stahl because he didn't like the hit on Matt Cook.
Correct.
That might have been debatable. Not sure we've seen the youngster get involved too much. We know Mike Komisarek will. And it's been a robust second period for number 8.
Well, again, it's leadership. And that's one of the reasons why Brian Burke went out and got him. And again, I think Montreal's loss would be Toronto's gain. There's a hit on Matt Cook. There's no call, but Stahl steps up, Chris. You bang on. And Komisarek knows why Stahl stepped up. His gloves are already off. And he puts Jordan Stahl down. Then Jordan Stahl gets right back up and goes at him. Give him marks for that. Actually, Komisarek's helping.